years of her life working with incredible clients, creating this prestige salon, award-winning prestige salon. We're so lucky to have her down the road from us. She creates solutions for our challenges. As your clients, and you've heard it all, and no lie, for years people have wanted to put Velcro rollers in my hair, and I'm always like, seriously, forget it, because Velcro rollers don't do anything to my hair. So, because it just never did anything to my hair. This is how simple it is, and you guys just saw me a second ago, to get the look that you want, as if Maria took her time and she blew dry it, and then she did so many things to it, and you can do it at home because she has created something else that we love. The heated Velcro rollers.
Isn't it great? Look at your hair.
We love you.
Let's go. Should we see more? I have a ton of models to show you.
Well, before we go anywhere, we need to tell everybody what they're going to get so they know. Because this was just introduced this month. It's gotten rave reviews. 11,000 of you have already dialed in for this. Here's the only thing you have to figure out. Now, what you used in my hair was the long.
Right.
So take a look at the long. Everybody gets 14 rollers. And then you get 14 clips. And these you need to plug in because they're heated, but they're good for you. The Ionic, we'll talk about that. All right. So the other choice you're going to have is what we call the short choice. Mm-hmm. You'll get 7 of the 1-inch.
3/4.
And then 7 of the 3/4. Did
Got
I do that
it.
Correctly?
Yep.
Okay.
1/3.
So that's what you'll get here. And then you get clips. So you decide which one you need. And we're going to show you how great these work, because who didn't grow up with Velcro rollers, right?
Right.
We grew up with Velcro rollers.
And you're so right. Like, they're great, but on most hair, if they're not heated, we put our clients under the dryer after we'll put Velcros in. But now with the self-grip, with the Magic Stylers, you don't have to do that. And you can see how easy they go in and out. And here Cindy has baby fine hair. So this is what's really nice about a roller, because you can get more lift and volume.
Right.
I love that. I mean, and they're very simple. Let me just show you how easy these are to put in. You saw them in, you saw me take out. I did this with you and you walked over.
And this is the small set.
This is the small set.
Okay.
So this one is the 1-inch, which fit perfectly up here because her hair is just a little bit longer. But even over here where her hair is really short, this little 3/4, you just grab it, and because the hair sticks to the self-grip, you just stick it in and roll, and then it stays.
It's a beautiful thing.
And then you let your hair, the Magic Stylers do your hair for you. You can do whatever you want.
And it's not over-curled. No. I think that's the beauty of it. And you know what I didn't even tell you guys, and I apologize? 4 easy pays of $14.75 for the shorter set. That'd be the short and medium combo. And for the long, $79. 4 easy pays of under $20. Wow.
Look at that.
Look at your hair.
Just like we just did on you. You put the Magic Stylers in. They're not difficult because they do help you, because they stick. And look at what we did. Her hair is baby fine, but she's got all the lift. And
it's so
Cindy
pretty. She could
always
go to a
wants me to tell you, it stays for over 3 days. She'll say, those things, when you use them for 3 days, my hair, just I wake up and I brush it. Because the volume's in there because of the technology.
Here's the other thing. Because you said she had fine hair, you didn't back comb it. You didn't throw in a lot of stuff in her hair.
Right.
So what am I looking at here?
So when you get them, you're going to plug them in. The light's going to go green so you know it's on. And when that red, that little light goes from black to red, in as fast as 5 minutes, they're completely heated. And what's heated is that self-grip material that's ionically. We make it ionically so that this way you're getting a lot of shine, you're getting a lot of volume, and they do stay in your hair, but we did allow the clips, because like with you, that you have very thick, heavy hair. If at all you feel like you're going to run around while they're doing your hair and you want a little security, you just put the clip in. And I'll show you exactly how to put that in.
There's a little technique to this, so hang in there and watch. But it's summertime. Do you feel like you need to wear a baseball cap, or is your hair always in a ponytail because the curl just falls out of it? This is heated, a heated super stick, wonderful self-grip. I was looking for the right word. I didn't want to use the V word. The self-grip rollers. So
look at
and
this.
You'll know the rollers, but now they're that much better. Your hair, and it's got body, and yet it's
and
not over-curled.
Isn't that great? Because you could see, Christy gets her hair color treated every couple of weeks in the salon. And so naturally she has, just like me, there's a little bit of fuzziness to it, but we put the Velcros in, it smooths it, it gives it this body. I can brush through it, but it looks more like a blowout than a curl story.
Absolutely.
And that's what a lot of my clients are looking for.
And it's not overly curled, because sometimes with hot rollers, and listen, most hot roller sets start at $100 around here. Mm-hmm. So this is a really good buy. Look how she has the lift away here. Mm-hmm. That's another thing.
Them.
I mean, it's just in the height that she has up here.
Right, because this is what you want to do with the roller. I'm going to show this now on longer hair in case you have longer hair. You can take the section, you can actually use the roller to comb through it. What happens here is, and I'm going to make sure you see it, what I love is that you could just put the ends in because they're going to stick right to the self-grip. So they're in there now. All you have to do is roll down. Okay, so it will stay. If you find that it's a little bit on the loose side, that's why I have these clips. So you don't get any marks or anything, but they're there. Right, but this is the big trick. You know how I pulled that up to roll it? Mm-hmm. If I try to pull in this direction, I'm gonna get it caught.
It's gonna grab, yeah.
Right, you just wanna out roll it the way you came in, it'll come right out, just like we did on your hair.
Right.
And then, you know, that quickly you get the volume, you get the body, smoothness, shine, all in just a step.
And you're in and you're out.
And you're in and
you're
out.
You haven't backcombed it. Mm-hmm. You haven't put a lot of stuff in your hair. You can handle it yourself. Your hands aren't over your head. So, Maria, am I correct in saying I could rough dry, let me stand on the other side of you, I could rough dry my hair.
Yes.
And when my hair was drier, I'd go to bed and then, you know, I mean, in summertime, go to bed, let your hair air dry, however you like to do that part. And then I could just put these self-flipping curlers in.
I tell my clients just to wash your hair at night and go to bed. Don't
and
take any
when you wake up,
and when you wake up, use the rollers.
5 minutes to heat the rollers.
And 5 minutes to heat them. I don't think it takes, but how long did it take me to put them in your hair?
Minutes.
And then, you know, the heat lasts for 10 minutes, so you can leave them in the full 10, let them cool for 5 if you want. But if you want to just take them out, you can do that again. Now, look at the before. Jill has
straight
hair. That's why
Does
I love
really
to
have
use
sticks right
look
there?
At, look, that's it. That she. I ask her to wash it and just come. Mm-hmm. We take her before.
I love the bend. And
it is
a natural bend.
So it looks more like a blowout you get at the salon. So that's what you're getting with. That's why.
And it's updated and it's fresh.
Right.
And nobody's perm their hair and nobody's put a lot of goop in their hair and nobody's backcomb their hair. Mm-hmm. And it stays.
Right. And I'll just show you.
Okay.
If you're someone like Jill who is really, really straight and it's hard for you to get any body in your hair, we'll take our complete spray, a setting spray, and we'll spray the section. And then all we do is comb that out. When you lift up straight like this, you're gonna get the maximum volume, and then you just roll down. So because it's self-grip, it's gonna stay, but if you want to use the clip, all you have to do, I'll show you so you know, you put it on the underside. So now it's not going anywhere if you're gonna run around and get dressed and have coffee or whatever you do in the morning. And then, like I said, it's more of a blowout, big body volume story than just like your hair. Like it just gives it that finish. You know, we still kept it down and straight because we wrapped you down.
Well,
there.
I want to remind you, I mean, Jill was using the short medium, most popular short medium, well over 11,000 coming into this have already been ordered. Another 400 of you have already dialed in this morning, mostly for the short rollers. But even if you have, how many of you have daughters that make you late every day on their way to school or their camp, or you're worrying about their frying their hair because of all the things they're doing? I mean, look at that head
look
of hair.
That.
It's incredibly beautiful.
I know, isn't it great?
Shiny
so remember,
too.
It's more of a, like, look at the, look at the volume.
That's
you know,
the look.
It's more of that when you go to the salon, you think, why do they get so much lift into my hair? And why is it so shiny? And, you know, she looks great in the before, but look at how this looks like a big round brush blowout. That's the difference. But remember, with long hair, however you put it in is how you're taking it out.
Okay.
So you don't want, you know, because it is, it's like a brush.
Yeah. Don't, like, yank it to the side. I mean, if you put it in that way, just boop, and then it falls right out.
Beautiful.
It's pretty amazing. And you'll get in, you'll get out. That's the look. We can't have Maria. We haven't figured that one out yet. If we could, I always say that. If I was extraordinarily wealthy, I would have
a salon every day.
Yep.
The Magic Stylers are the closest thing to me coming to your house, I promise.
And this is the only place you can find it. So go ahead, maybe even as a gift idea. That would be a good graduation gift.
Oh, my gosh.
Thank you, love.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. Hopefully we'll see you soon. It's Ready, Set, Summer. So we're going to need just a little bit of hairspray, and we want to use the right kind of hairspray because you don't want to muck things up since you did such a good job, right? So it's a duo. This is a phenomenal value. It's a 283-150. Here's the other thing I want to remind you before I get ready for Ms. Graver, because it is Thursday, and well, soon it'll be 9 a.m. Closing in on 5,000 today. Have you decided which of the four colors you're going to get? Because this is a six or a seven piece easy makeover for your bedroom. Really high.